it's unfortunate this would even happen in the first place. You know, this is the kind of thing that you know Keith are there to prevent. And
exactly.
They told you they wouldn't take it back. You know, that's exactly what's there to prevent. You know.
Yeah.
So what we need to do in this situation, and I really am sorry this happened to you. You know, it's never fun to buy a game and get home and can't use it.
Of course.
What we need from you in order to do something about this is we would need to see a picture. In one picture, we would need to see the receipt for the purchase. You know, where it clearly states that you purchased Battlefield 4 and today's date or whatever date you purchased it.
Alright.
We need to see the disc and the front of the box.
Alrighty.
So those three things we need to see in the same image. The receipt from the store from the purchase, the disc itself, and the front of the box. And then on the receipt, we need you to put this case number that I'm going to give to you.
Alrighty.
Alright, the case number is 121.